Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table. It was your son, right?
Yeah. His name was Cole.
You should stop drinking, Lieutenant. It could have serious consequences for your health.
That's the idea.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The Deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places?
Well, there must be some link.
It could be a hardware problem. Maybe a defective biocomponent?
Well, I don't know much about biocomponents, but I'll bet that's not the fucking reason.
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
They can simulate human emotions, but they're machines. And machines don't feel anything.
What about you, Connor? You look human, you sound human, but what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner, your buddy to drink with, or just a machine. Designed to accomplish a task.
You could have shot those two girls, but you didn't. Why didn't you shoot Connor? Some scruple suddenly enter into your program?
No. I just decided not to shoot. That's all.
But are you afraid to die, Connor?
You shouldn't do that, Lieutenant. Destroying me at this point would deal a blow to the investigation and have negative consequences for your personal situation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Hmm? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Nothing. There would be nothing. Where are you going?
To get drunker. I need to think.